Greetings, my beloved, all around the world. How are you today? It is indeed an honor and a privilege to touch base with you again. Indeed, we are on the land of the living, and we have so much to be thankful for. I'm chilling again, relaxing. And here I have a nice avocado. See how beautiful this is? There was a time in Africa, and even now, we lived communally. We lived as communities. We were together. And I'm sure you heard of the saying that it takes a village to raise a child. And so people would share their produce, what they have, and we live together in harmony, you know. Nowadays, we are living in a capitalistic world, a very individualistic world. As one person would say, "Thy man look for thyself." And don't forget the pear seed. It can be used to make a beautiful hot beverage when you dry it and grind it. It's like coffee. The seed is very nutritious. Look at that beauty, right? So I'm encouraging all of us as Africans, because you know that from Africans, all nations come. That's the truth. So I'm encouraging all peoples everywhere to do your own little farming as much as you can. How beautiful is this? I'm going to eat it all off. So do your own little farming. It is so fulfilling when you can plant what you eat and eat what you plant as much as possible. So until next time, my beautiful, Dr. Sebu would call this cell something another. It's living. The nutrients in it are living. So it is so nutritious. So my beautiful people, take care. I'm just chilling in my little gazebo and I'm going to eat some pear. Unfortunately, it's pear and bread. It's not my homemade bread. I don't want to eat too much bread because there are preservatives in it. But sometimes you eat the pear and bread. And in Jamaica, we have a sort of a cake we call bulla that we eat. I think in one of the islands they call bulla, means a bad word, but in Jamaica it means a cake. We eat bulla and pear, bread and pear, or we can just have it as a with our salad or with our rice and whatever. So be a farmer today. It doesn't matter what profession you are in. Make sure you plant something. If you don't even have a backyard, just put some containers on your patio, in your house, somewhere on the steps. Plant some cash crops, or, you know, we call it quick vegetables that can, within weeks or a few months, you can get some tomatoes, cabbage, lettuce, all sorts of vegetables you can have. Instead of going to the supermarket to buy everything, you can grow your own. So until next time, stay beautiful and just eat what you can grow. Sorry, as much as possible. Take care. One love. Africa, reunited.